National Police Week, and one local department is honoring its officers for their bravery and life-saving efforts. News 12 Connecticut's Mark Sudol has a story.
It's a very dark stretch of road.
November 24th.
It was a widespread accident. There were three vehicles involved.
Easton police get several 911 calls about a serious accident on Route 59.
There's a lot of moving parts to this type of incident.
When police arrive, they notice Eric Willinger from Newtown is performing CPR.
People like that are just, they're the best.
Officers say a retired Stanford police officer died in the accident, but somehow the others involved in these wrecks lived.
The minute you step out the car, you're trying to determine who's hurt, who's most seriously hurt, especially in this incident. We had one person trapped in a car.
Dispatcher Tara Candy was called in to help.
Taking any other additional calls that came in, because this is going on, the other incidents in town don't stop.
About a month later,
I saw an individual on the bank of the pond waving his arms frantically.
Easton police officer Anthony Telesco saw a man and his dog drowning at this pond at Helen Keller Middle School. And he jumped in, clothes and all, and saved them both in the freezing cold.
It's something that any first responder would do. I just happened to be there.
Monday, the department held an award ceremony to honor them all.
We don't do it for the recognition. It's our job. We're first responders. And any other first responder would have done the exact same thing.
It's a team effort. We all work together.
And all of them say they would do it again. In Easton, Mark Sudol, News 12 Connecticut.
And Easton police officers say they reached out to Eric Willinger for comment on our behalf, but haven't heard back yet.